Youth Club of Manora registered a narrow 1-0 win over Valsound Sports and Cultural Club in the Goa Football Association Selvel Goa Professional League at Dulair Stadium, Mapsa, on Tuesday. Nicholas Fernandez scored the lone goal in the 34th minute.
Youth Club of Manora made 6 changes in their lineup while Peter Carvalho returned to the starting 11 for Valsound. Valsound had many chances in the opening minutes of the game. In the 20th minute, Valsound SCC were awarded a free kick just outside the box. Brian Mascarenhas sent in a low, powerful drive which was brilliantly saved by Barreto. But the ball travelled to Jesloy, whose shot from tight angle narrowly missed the side post. Post water break, Valsound SCC continued to miss their chances. Savalon Cardozo sent in a cross from the left which Jesloy Moniz headed poorly wide. At the other end, YC Manora took the lead in the 34th minute with a brilliant strike from Nicholas Fernandez, who showed his class and composure as he got past 2 defenders and upon entering the box dribbled the third and scored past Valsound keeper Presley Mascarenhas. Watch Dempo Sports Club versus Vasco Sports Club live on Goa 365 at 3:40 p.m. Bureau Report, Goa 365.